Thank you for joining us for another lesson in Christianity, brought to you by the good folks at Valley Fellowship Community Church. Today's lesson, tithing.
We're really sorry to hear that you've been having financial troubles, and we would really like to be able to help you. But there's a problem. You see, we've noticed that there are gaps in your tithing record.
I know. I really wanted to tithe. I just couldn't afford to. I had to buy groceries.
Tim, I understand that times have been really hard for you. But you know, Elder Rick and I are really concerned that you're shooting yourself in the foot by not tithing. After all, how can God lead you to prosperity if you're robbing from Him?
Pastor, I know you're right. I need to tithe. In fact, I've got this month's tithe on me right now. Here you go. It's $100.
Well, Tim, you've done the right thing.
So, Tim, how can we help you? How much do you need?
$100.
So concludes today's lesson in Christianity, brought to you by Valley Fellowship Community Church.